What's it like having a Raider out here representing at the Pro Bowl?
It's always good to represent silver and black, you know what I mean? Congratulations to Jared Cook for making it here. It's the Raiders, man. You got to be represented, right?
How tough is it for a player when they have like a year? You know, it's kind of a disappointing year for the Raiders, but Jared Cook had a career year. One of his best years, you know.
Well, it's a team game, man. You go out there to do your best to try to help your team win. You know, a lot of times the team's not doing well, but you still got to take care of your business. And Jared Cook definitely took care of his business. That's why he's here. But I'm sure he would tell you, man, he'd much rather be in the playoffs and having for a chance to play for a Super Bowl than being here at the Pro Bowl. But, you know, if you want a little prize for the way you played, then the Pro Bowl is it.
And then just as a team in general, I mean, it was a rough year for the Raiders, but what did you see from the John Gruden-led Raiders this year?
I saw a team that fought. You know what I mean? We saw what happened, you know, preseason with Khalil being gone and then traded Amari. And I know a lot of people are trying to figure out what direction it's going in, but I saw a team that fought and fought hard. But you know what? The whole thing has kind of been blown up a little bit. You got to start over. And I believe Gruden will get the best out of the team. So, you know, we just got to have a little patience.